Do I be everything on my way? Still gonna work. You have to restart. Be nice to people on the way up.
Well, everything seems to be working. Eight-second delay, okay? Synchronizing mods.
Do I be everything on my way? Everything is still gonna work. We'll have to restart. Be nice to people on the way up, because you need them on the way down. Give me more. That's all here.
Do I be everything on my way? Is still gonna work. We'll have to restart.
Do I be
Thank you.
curse-wielding power of the ancient order. Believe, believe, the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of Oscarim's foes. Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know the dragonborn's come. Ah,
of this atmosphere is unlike that of any other.
Okay, I think we're ready here. Let's get rid of the Star Wars instrumental hip hop. So, minimize that. Close that. Cool. So let me see. Level 17. That's a brand new game. Let's see if I can start. Helgen? Ah, there you go. I started this guy a while back, after they brought in the legendary update.
I was determined to play the whole thing through on Legendary with no health upgrades, but eventually fighting dragons and such kind of overpowered him a bit, so I ended up, because I was going the full tank mode as well, well, not full, I was using a shield and a sword, but yeah. So I ended up putting it back down to just, was it hardcore mode? And, I have a problem. I forgot to install the carriages mod, which although I don't want because it's buggy, it's so buggy it's messed up all my games so I can't get carriages anymore. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah, let's just have a look. Oh, as you notice, I've been playing with the HUD off as well as so yeah, I eventually succumbed and upgraded my health there. I had to, really. It was essential. But yeah, pretty normal. Fairly reserved, holding my perks back. Not going for anything too fancy. Hacky slash. Critical damage, that's cheating. I guess that's fair. With a chance to decapitate your enemies. I hear there's some improved decapitation mods. I've not got many mods installed. Weirdly. Since I've actually made mods for this game, I don't actually use mods a lot. This is because, you know, I played it on Xbox first before PC, and yeah, so I kind of got used to it a bit too much. And I get a little bit obsessive about things like that. So, if I did get a texture pack that made this table look better, it is a bit blurry. I would notice it. I would like constantly notice it. It would distract me. So that's why I don't do it. I don't even use my own texture packs. Even though I designed them purposely because certain elements of the game bugged me. I don't even remember what the controls are. It's been that long. Okay. It's fun. Ooh. Got something weird equipped to that. Weak commands. That's to make my followers turn up. Not really in this game, in my other game. Yeah, you know, I had some fun with the followers. Tried turning them into vampires and such like. but we'll get to that in a minute. What has he got? Wow, he's got some shouts. Soul Trap. Actually, quite surprised by that. Healing doesn't surprise me now. Got no left hotkey. So yeah, I'm gonna reload this one in a minute and come back and see how murdered I can get. I'm pretty sure I can get quite murdered because it's been a while since I've played and don't even remember how to open the quests. There you go. So, Blood on the Ice. What a lovely quest that is. Not buggy in any way, shape or form. Wow. I've lost count of the amount of times I've completed that quest now. And the amount of different times I completed it. I won't go into that now. It's a long story. Oh, that could be fun. Yeah, I could get pretty murdered doing that quest. Apparently I'm on a miscellaneous quest of some sort, or not, no, got quite a few though. No, I think the best possibility to get hideously murdered is, yeah, Forbidden Legend, obviously Dawnguard, but it's a bit slow to get started, that one. It's a lot of travelling around and looking for little caves. Yeah, it's rubbish. Or, yeah, so in Time of Need or Forbidden Legend, that's probably what I'm going to do. But first, I'm not even sure what save games I've got on here. I'm now playing this on my Haswell E. GTX 970 whatever, and which I upgraded from a generation 1 i5, so quite a step. And that computer could barely run the default game. So, I'm not sure what saves I managed to actually save or copy over from my old computer. Now, several of my followers may instantly just disappear or walk off or turn and start attacking me because I've been using the advanced follower. Okay, there's nobody here right now. That's vampirism. Okay. So this is my character in this game. Lovely. To me, or is it a little bit dark? Don't know if it's going to affect you. I guess it's dark, because it's dark. Oh, I got it. Gotta stop doing that. Okay. This game, I don't normally play this on legendary difficulty. Incidentally. I don't normally keep pressing the wrong button and inadvertently turning into a vampire. Curious. So yeah. Obviously I've done a lot of work in this game. I'm only level 30. So I think this might be an old save. So, yeah, I can't be sure. Yeah, I'm master of none. So, what I was doing before, with the update as well, was I was starting my game. Like, literally start a new character, and then, I can't remember how to open the map. World map, there you go. So I'd start my game, and then I'd walk to the newest place that you, here. Whiterun Stables. It's the first place you get to that has a stable where you can get a cart. It's obviously you start up, wherever it was. Helgen. God, it's been too long since I've played this. Can't even find Helgen. It's a disgrace. Yeah, there it is. So that's where you start. And you go through those caves and that fort you can see. End up walking down here towards Riverwood. Blah blah blah. And they want you to go up here into this place. And and then take all the goodies down to Whiterun. Or go to Whiterun and then come back up here and then go back down there. So I'll start in Helgen and I'll walk right past Riverwood. I'll go down to Whiterun Stables, get enough money a couple of hundred gold or so so much. Anyway, I then get a carriage over to my calf. Yay, I managed to find that at least. And in my calf, in the inn, is it my calf? Yeah, it is my calf, yeah. And the silver mine is. And in the inn, there's a guy who will teach you speech, which doesn't seem that useful. But it actually really is. So what you can do is you can practice lock picking and speech there. Until I've done it oftentimes to about level 30, just staying in the inn. Obviously, as you progress, you need to unlock some of the pickpocketing perks to be able to actually carry on pickpocketing the guy after he trains you. So you get training, you pickpocket, you train, you pickpocket up to. So, I mean, that's obviously useful if you want to level up quickly. And you obviously you can save loads of perks and whatever, and you know, put them on skills that you develop. But also, I found that it's an interesting one is because you keep leveling up and you can choose, and you're not really in any danger. You can choose to just put all the points on your magic instead of your health or stamina, and get really massive magic or whatever. And you can, yeah, so you can get to about level 30. I've done it before. I was making a thief style character and I did that, and got really good at pickpocketing and talking, which is useful because if you get really good at talking, then it increases your bartering ability. And I advise getting the perk that allows you to sell anything to any trader, because it comes in useful. So I got up to like level 30 odd. I didn't upgrade my health at all. And then tried to sneak into Bleak Falls Barrow at level 30 for the first time. And obviously the creatures there were all completely different. It was actually, and I was playing on hardcore difficulty. Legendary hadn't been patched into the game at that point. So, yeah, it made it incredibly difficult to complete Bleak Falls Barrow, because some of the people, enemies in it, you can't avoid them. You've got to actually take them on. Anyway, enough of that. So, yeah, I can probably go to Lakeview Manor, my home, when I'm not in a cave. Oh great, the sun's out. Oh look, I do kind of have some more followers.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Yeah, so I
what can I do for
this? Has been bugging my game out a little bit, to be fair, but it's hardly surprising. As you can see, I've dressed him in the jester's outfit and turned him into a vampire.
Yes, of course, anything you like. Only true Imperials request that one. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, to days come and gone. The age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the Stormcloaks and restore. What we own, the blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
So obviously I'm wearing the ethereal crown. Retains your last standing stone ability held, granting you the effects in addition to those of your current standing stone, which I guess I should pop to now. Is it under powers? Steed Stone and the Lady Stone. Now it says regenerate health and stamina 25% faster, but obviously during the day, because I'm a vampire, it's not. Reduced by 45 points and do not recover at all. So, yeah. 25% faster is 25% total. So, at least I get some regen. Obviously, no hard at the moment. Manages to slowly recoup.
This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and ours.
Like I say, I'm not sure. Not only is this an old game, it's an old save of an old game. I was level 70, I think, with this character. So I've lost that. Got a house. Lydia's only just finished building this. So I just told her to build it, I think, and wandered off. Yep, everything is empty. She's doing quite well, though. Okay, let's go get murdered horribly. Probably time for an interlude. Okay, I'll make a new save when it loads, but got a feeling that the carriages are going to be messed up.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
(Clears throat) So I guess the choice is humans or zombies. I think zombies will probably murder me more than humans, so let's go that one. Might be a long trek to get there. Height seems a bit low, that's why. Haven't installed the replacement skeleton.
Ah, steel plate. That's a solid choice of armor.
That corrects the height. Let's see where his eyes lay. That actually seems to be correct. Eyes seem to be mistaken. Curious. So let's check. He's got a lot of stuff.
Let me guess. Someone stole your suit.
How's his speech? Probably not that. Was being boosted by something. Seems like I might have got some speech training at some point. Now I've got to go and investigate what's affecting it. Aha! Speech 31 is my actual level. So yeah, I was kind of playing this game honorably, or trying to. Whilst playing on Legendary from the beginning as a shieldsman.
Take a good look around, I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
So it does look alright without mods.
Everything.
Not too shady.
Sell her in a second. Oh, a bit of this. I like to use a really, really rubbish weapon. Nice. That's actually not bad. Interesting. All that's been going on.
On the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum.
Alrighty then.
Do come back.
People have forgotten humor, poetry, and romance. I love a good sword fight as much as the next man, but there's more to life. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
He's in love with that chick.
It's my desire to enter the barge cottage.
It's not around at the moment.
My parents are hesitant, but I pray they let me attend.
Be glad you're here in the city, not out in Liverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Yesterday I saw a dragon fly right over the city, headed northeast, towards Shearport by the looks of it. I work for Bell.
Well, that sounds like a recipe for death.
Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Please take my rubbish.
Don't forget to check in.
Don't know if I've even got a house in this. No, as you can see, not really that far into it. Done the Wolf Queen. Done that one. Oh. Yeah, and I destroyed the Skull of Corruption. That's also a really buggy mission. And another very long story. That would actually crash your game completely. And it was impossible to play it because it was all juddering about. Well, I've turned the HUD back on now. It's making it a bit easy. Turn that off. I did consider getting the mod. Well, I made a mod myself which adds a map, and I considered just getting that map and trying to work out where I was without using this one, but it was all too much hassle. So I've been to Morthal, so we can skip forward. But he said there's a dragon up here. Maybe my character's just really short. Yeah, it's a little bit shorter. I have to get that custom skeleton out. Ooh, I have to dig deep into my backed up files. They're so backed up. Severely. See, I'm not worried. What's quick save? Totally don't remember. I think it's that button, because it makes a pause. So it's probably F9 to quick load. Yeah. It's been that long. This looks dodgy. Potential for death. Oh, hello. Ow! Didn't even get my shield out. Ah, damn. Who said that? Hello? Whoa, it's a really tiny person. Oh, no, I'm dead instantly. A really tiny person. And they shot me and I died. I don't want you to find me. Stop doing that. So, yeah, this is probably the reason. Ow. Ow. Not fair. It's probably the reason I turned off Legendary and started doing it on Master difficulty. Which is actually a surprising... Oh dear. A surprising step down. So, this is going to involve a lot of quick saving, I can imagine, before I'm done. So I've got a couple of mods. I got the one that adds a little bit of extra blood. Realism's sake. Wow. And fun. And, yeah, the follower thing. Oh god, not this chick. I think I heard a bear. I don't know what I'm gonna do about her. I don't think he could against magic. Yeah. I'm gonna die. That's what's gonna happen. Whoa! So she killed me with one fireball last time. I'm not impressed with that.
I can take you.
No, that's definitely the sound of a bear. In the back. Nice. Oh dear. Whew. Oh dear. Ow. No, no, I won't. No. Ow. 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 Okay. So that's why I changed it off of legendary difficulty. One fireball and you're dead is a little bit too. Not even Dark Souls. I mean, you can take two fireballs in that game. at least two, you know. Well, one and a half maybe, but you know, that's a bit harsh. It's not even a strong fireball spell. No, I'm still gonna die, aren't I? Gonna die horribly. Trying to get undercover, but no, it's too far away. Yeah, I perceived that this would be fun. Yeah, I like the way it starts very quickly without waiting a long time for it to load. That bear is not helping me out. Oh yeah. This is about this forge. Uh-oh. Oh. My. God.
Think you can take me?
Take it. Yeah. Come on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. How many is there?
It's the end.
She might well be right, you know. No, no, that's me. That's me. That is. That's not the one. No. Ah, dear. Ah, the blood spurts from my face. How about this? Yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Too many of them. Oh, my face. My face. I am not feeling alright. I'm feeling really dead. really dead. Okay. Sneaking. Ah, that didn't work. Yeah, take some of that. Run away. Ow. Boom, 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 boom. Does not sound good. I don't want that to be the case. Don't let it be the end. Oh, that does not sound good. Alright, seem to have recovered somewhat. I'm gonna save. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, come on. Oh, oh my god. Didn't see it coming. You ain't getting me with that fireball. Ow! Oh, he's right there! That is not on. Yeah, come on! Uh oh, no. Every time. Same one. Hate that chick. Seriously, do. I'm gonna take it to her. Ow. 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 I think the other one's got some more powerful fireballs or something. Because she is ruining me. I don't know what my health level is, obviously. Down. I'll be fine. I can just shield. So yeah, still fairly difficult, I would say. Considering these are. Oh. Oh my god. That was pretty funny. So yeah, considering they're just like one of the mill bandits. I've not really put my health up that much. So yeah. It's gonna take a few attempts. ow, 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 ow. With the flames and the burning. Whoa. It's not looking good, I've got to say. Wow, they're just lined up there. Like an execution squad. Waiting for me to pop my little head out. Whoa! I ain't gonna fight with a bow. There ain't no way. Famous last words, but I think they are gonna get the best of me. Ah, oh, they're all in here. This is not good. I'm gonna get fireballed and die immediately. Yep, yep, she's stabbing me in the back. Ow, literally stabbing me in the back. Whoa! Round and round and round we go. Oh crap! Oh dear. Dearie, dearie me. Ow, ow, ow. It's got that whole double-handed magic going on. Check that out. Oh, she had enough, I guess. Yeah. That was a result. Continue point. No, no, ow.
Yes.
Ow. Ah, the spurting of blood. Well, that was right between the legs. I felt that. So, it would seem that I'm running away like a girl. And, yeah, I pretty much am. Sorry, that was an insult to girls. Like a wee child.
Give up while you still can.
Well, they stick together like glue, those two. Sounds fair. Damn, they got me pinned. Bit of a discrepancy there. Oh, crud! Seriously, there's a bear? Take it, bear. Run away. He doesn't seem to want to follow, does he? Or he's confused. I don't know. Thanks for helping me out, bear. Not friendly. Four potato. Fun. Found a trap door. Well, this seems like a perfectly friendly place. Use the lock picking and dying light. I'd say it was a little bit easier. Okay, a lot easier. I am so dead. It's ridiculous. This guy is gonna kill me. Yep. That's exactly what I thought was going to happen. No! Yeah, I died horribly again. That guy's unfriendly. I think he can open the door. Close it. No. I leveled up. Oh, great. Got plenty of time to go and hide. No, I didn't. No. I'm just dead, aren't I? I'm so dead. Trying. You're so quick with that axe, yo.
Tell you what, you start running, I can stab you in the
Ow!
Damn you!
I'm give me some more food. Oh great, I poisoned myself. Didn't cause him a problem, the ladder, did it? I wouldn't say it was my best. No way! He's already through the door! I'm stuck on that thing. Oh my god. That deserves a save. What's the point of that switch? If the guys can just open the door like that. Yeah. Ooh, a load door. Oh, turn me back outside. Tell me that chick's asleep and I can sneak up on her and murder her in the night.
start running so I can stab you in the back.
You got... Ow, ow, not so funny. Seriously, this chick will not die. Die, die, die. Whew. God. Wish she was never gonna die. Goddamn mages. Hey? Time to check the map. Wow. Okay, so that's a Foss troll. He's seen me. He's coming. So I think that's a labyrinthium down there. Well, those steps. don't think it's going to be much use against a false giant dragon. I mean, dragon. Ow, and I'm going to die. Whoa, there's another dragon over there. I wonder if he's hurt at all, even slightly, like marginally peeved. I really don't think so. I think it might hurt him slightly. don't think my attacks are damaging enough to distract him before you. No, no. See, if your attack's strong enough, wonder where I'm hiding. No, does not care. He is just not bothered. I'm just like a fly to him. If I take one of those, I'm dead. Completely dead. Well, I've stolen the word, so I could pretty much run away. Oh. See, yeah, this game is quite challenging, and you've got to choose your battles. You can't just be taking on a dragon and expecting to win. It's not going to happen. He'll kill you. I don't think I'm even going to escape from this. Hard for dragon to follow me. Shit, no. This is interesting. Oh. I got trolled. Clever for a troll, isn't he? Hiding around there all the time. They just hide till their health recharges, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on? I'm out of control. I can't. I don't know. That was walk backwards, was running towards him. I don't understand. Yeah. Well, I wasn't having that. That was just weird. I don't know what the hell. I like got stuck in the graphics or something and was rotating on the spot here. I don't know. I was like trying to walk backwards and just kept walking forwards and then jump wasn't working. And then I died horribly. I've had enough of being pinned in a little corner by a stupid guy. Foss. Overpowered. Damn stupid thing. Yeah. Oh. Where was I going? Right, yeah, so now I can fast travel, hopefully. Yeah, there you go. Obviously, not able to fast travel while pinned in a corner by a Foss troll. Wow, what a pleasant little sound. But there's no shady goings on here.
Well, aren't you the handsome one? You? The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun. These people are like cattle. All they do is work, sleep, and eat. Gathering plants, picking mushrooms, brewing potions. It all gets so dreary after a while. This town needs something exciting.
She was a bit pale. So check the map and go the right direction through the swarm. This is looking good already. Friendly looking. Yep. Seem to be. Ooh. What's this? Wizardy dude. Yep, I thought it might take a while to get here. This is where I was coming to get murdered horribly. But I managed to do it along the way. There you go. Let's see if I can get a mod where, you know, my body parts come off and stuff like that a bit more readily. Ooh, a button. Should I press it? He's going, he won't need clothes. So I'm gonna have to rush this guy then. No, is he coming? Is he? Burst activate the switch. Did I just lock myself out? You know, I could have messed this up. Has they put another switch anywhere? Because I can't reach that switch now. Open the door. Oh dear. sure no one here has a claw that's gonna... I know, I totally have completed this before. Oh! No, nothing. No. Okay. Well, not locking myself out of the Galder Legend permanently. It's one of my skills, is finding bugs in games. I never seem to do on purpose. Gate, mate. So yeah, that's going to be an auto-save. Oh dear. Well, will I make a proper save out of here? And end the